UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST UTA 0600 Los Angeles abrasion machine is used to determine the resistance of aggregates to fragmentation. The machine consists of a closed, hollow cylindrical drum rotating around its horizontal axis, mounted on a sturdy base framework. The access to the interior part of the drum is done by a full-length opening covered by a steel plate. There is a gasket between the drum and the cover to achieve dust and material sealing. A full-length steel shelf is attached inside the drum. The cover plate is fixed by using four nuts. The drum is rotated at a speed between 31 to 33 RPM. Interior diameter of steel drum is 711 mm and interior length is 508 mm. A controller is positioned on the right side of the machine. It consists of start, stop and emergency buttons, a glass fuse and an adjustable counter to set the number of revolutions. The drum is equipped with a locking arm which locks the drum to a position for the ergonomic loading and unloading operations. A steel tray is supplied with the machine for easy discharge and accumulation of specimen. The standard model can be supplied with a noise reduction cabin. Inner side of the walls of the cabin is coated with a high quality isolation material. Place the machine on a flat, solid floor or concrete base. In order to put samples, first lock the drum and loose the nuts. Remove the cover plate. Pour the samples and steel spares into the drum. Close the cover plate and squeeze the nuts again. Then unlock the drum. Close the cabin. Plug in the power cable behind the control panel. Switch on the device by pressing on-off button. Set the value to the required revolution number on the controller by using the keys assigned to each digit. Press the start button. When the machine reaches to the set number, it stops automatically. If it is required to stop before reaching to the set number, use stop button. After finishing the operation, lock the drum with the locking arm and place the steel tray. Remove the cover plate. Unlock and rotate the drum to allow its content to pour into the tray. An additional switch mechanism that is utilized in UTA 0601 prevents the operation when the doors of the device are open. Both models have a switch protection when the locking arm is in lock position. To protect the device from unstable electric currents or overloads, a glass fuse is utilized. To change the fuse, remove the fuse holder. Replace the glass fuse and screw it back.